got another mission for you, if you're ready.
I'm ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows what to expect. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. And if we should fall, the Brotherhood will honor our memory. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
All right, I'll see to it.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
Okay. So where am I going? Comically long load time for leaving the police station. We have a quest marker, let's go. Nothing worth snagging in here, I guess. Safe. There's always a safe. College admin building. Well, we discovered it, so I guess we should take a look. Now we'll just come back to it. Oh God, what have I done? Oh, nope. I'd say tank that. What? Where is it? Need my bloat fly gland. Rat roach. Power armor time? Machete. Mutants. Packing? I don't know. Benefit. Priests. Devices. Pouring. Pouring's got three. Heading?
Sweet.
Ah, T-51. But it's missing a leg. I don't have a T-51. Come back for you later. No, we'll just put it on. Carry it with us. Anything in here? Oh, there's no helmet either. That's the automaton stuff. I don't want to do with that yet. When you start that quest, like, they just start spawning in. Definitely don't want those bots spawning in just yet. Maybe when I'm a higher level. I saw that from a mile away. I will, however, like to fire. I can just go through the water. Super mute. Damn. Uh-oh. Give me more help. Another one? Lucky board. That was definitely definitely intense battle. Two legendaries, and they hurt my dog. I didn't even discover the location. That's funny. West Everett Estates. Must have been a nice place before the war. Uh-oh. Oh no! Well, that sucks. Well, shit. Alright. Well, we cleared out this. Oop. Cleared out that as Super Mutant, so. Let's press on. I also went back and got my own power armor. Alright, maybe I'm not cleared out. Too much. Aha, there's the signal. Which one was it again? Oh. Sigma strength 26. Alright, we are getting closer. Ghouls. Yeah, I did get that. I also found a bat, so I made a new melee weapon. I forgot to change. It's getting stronger. Oh, there's a paladin. Or a knight.
It's fused solid.
Got a holotape from one of them. What was it? Battlefield holotape?
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Farum, report.
Force down to 5%.
Hey. We'll have to scuttle the armor. Farum! We can't let them have it. Damn it. Ask
over here.
We'll head on our old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign.
A death claw back there. Oh shit. Easy without the Gatling gun. Alright, so I need water. I think I'm almost out of water. Alright, so the National Training Ground is where we need to go next. It's just this way. I don't really want to get rid of any of my junk, but let's get rid of some clothes. Take the least most valuable stuff. Pretty good at not taking damage. I mean, granted, I'm out of psycho now and medics, but I still have some, what's it called?
Hey.
Some jet. Pick up the junk. Let go of. One water left. So there must be something good behind here if it's master locked.
Got it.
Oh, it's a place. Oh boy. Yeah, there's definitely something good here. Where's the weapons attached to these traps? They're usually like linked to like guns or something. Oh, the turret's right there. Whoops, I had an extra shiny fluid.
That's it.
T6. Jesus Christ!
Oh,
Didn't even see him in here. Alright, so T60 missing right arm, left leg. That sucks. Don't worry, Pop. We'll come back for that T60. Oh, we should. Where's the buff out? It really be just popping up all over the place.
That's it.
It's gonna suck if I run out of water. I'm definitely gonna have to head back after this. I don't know why I had so few waters. Oh, shit! Fuck, what do I do? I guess first and foremost, drop the dead weight, which is... Huh. Am I suffering from withdrawals of anything? Have to pick it up later, I guess. I need something. Hopefully, I picked up something big. Cryo mine, not really. Combat rifle. Oh, jeez. Whoa, he was right up on me. Woo! Oh, jeez. Good thing I was wearing this power armor, otherwise that would have been the end. All this crap. Thank you. more stuff. Stuff I drop that I won't find. I thought I could have made it over there, I guess not. Oh! What's this? Oh, it's nothing. What's in here? Another sentry bot? At least I can see inside this one. I guess I could just dump all my stuff in here. Sucks about my leg though. Alright, what am I not gonna use? I could actually, if I have enough junk, I could probably repair this leg. Takes though. Turn on the distress signal. I'd assume it's probably in the building, the main building. Maybe on top. Back to 100%. I'll just take that with me. Wonder if they'll have clean water in the place. So crazy that sentry bot came out of nowhere. Forgot to put it back on. Thank you. bulk of my weight. There. Only bring the ammo I'm carrying. Yeah, 6 missiles, that definitely weighed me down. Let's check up top first. I don't think so. A ghoul? Turrets or just ghouls? Probably ghouls. Why won't it let me swing? Back because I can't fast travel in survival mode. So I'll come back when I'm ready to listen to that message and continue this quest. Alright, snap back to reality. Let's listen to that. Oh, wrong tab. Listen to, what's it called? This one? No, that
one. Nytera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431.
I think that's the one.
It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Well, luckily, it's literally an eyesight, the next objective. Anything we can see? Sure. Super mutants. What? Get out of here, fly. Took the brunt of that suicide bomber. Business. I like this gun. Shit. Part 2 next. Shit, what was that guy's name again? Scribe.
Ah! This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Asmalan in time. There was nothing you could do for me.
Yes.
Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all. Nice. All that matters.
All right, next stop is a bunker. Oh wow, way north. All right. Crazy. I only shot him because it said it would have one hit. And he disintegrated. I don't need everything. Now my strength is down because I'm missing the legs on this thing. What do we got here? What else can I draw? Actually, I kind of want to pick that to sell it. What about weapons? Well, the Fat Man's pretty heavy, and I'll probably never use it. Missile launcher is heavy. Pyro? Hello, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Oh, no. Ah, cool armor. Oh, no, I don't have any medics. So much stuff. This stuff is probably heavy. It is. I dropped the sick, the T60 stuff, but I think I have that already. Jeez, the Hellfire stuff must be really heavy. Nothing really else I can drop. Where's the dog? Hello.
Hey.
Can you carry some junk? Maybe. The helmet? The leg? The torso? Any of it. How about some ammo? Carry all the ammo I don't use. Oh, I level up. Properly fed. Where'd he come from? So used to picking everything up. Thank you. thought that was the bunker, but apparently it is not. Lurks in there. Close. Maybe there's psycho raiders. Grabby. Drop it. I thought I got one of her. Pick up a gun? The right one. This conversation goes well. As well as it can, I guess.
Paladin?
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off.
I don't think so.
Who sent you? How did you get in here?
The Brotherhood.
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be. They're too far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
I have made a mistake. Enclave Hellfire Troop. Eliminate Carl. What did I do? Let's take a read for this. It comes from course that a wastelander has come into possession of the Hellfire power armor. It's imperative that you eliminate them and return the suit to Field Command coordinates closed for cataloging. No loose ends. Oh, great. Does that mean they're just gonna be attacking me all the time now? I don't even deal with Paladin Brandis, or Paladin Dance is gonna be pissed. Unless I lie. Alright, Dance, I'm back, and I certainly didn't kill an old paladin.
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. There were no survivors.
Even Brandis?
Paladin Brandis survived, but he attacked me. I had to defend myself.
Damn it.
That's true. Technically, what happened?
The isolation must have broken him. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
What should I do with their tags?
I'll take them. If we get through this, the Brotherhood will honor their sacrifice.
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
I didn't even tell you about the Enclave folks that attacked me. Alright. Well, now I think it's a good time to go to Diamond City. Unless I'm distracted by... Unless I'm distracted by something else.